no more action required. Council is quite happy with the way constructed. And while she was there, I actually said to her, I said, well, what's happening with the shed? She said, well, the council's going to be rejecting his request for a permit. And I said, what's going to happen now? I'm not sure what's the next stage.
So he's not going to be in the ground.
Oh, yeah.
Then he's done something.
We did that over the whole week. So 1 week, he installed all that. And then that March long weekend, had an electrician going installing underground power. And I said, I'm concerned he's going to pour a slab. And I said, well, if he does, it's more money for him to move it. And I said, yeah, but I'll go and look at the council and say, oh, well, it's all going to go. Well, there you go.
Yeah.
Thank you.
was made to the kind of basic guy.
Yeah, I'm not sure.
because apparently you get paid.
Get back! straight down the tunnel there, doesn't it?
Fantastic.
All right, I'll see you later.
Okay.
Okay.
Hey,
mate, how are you?
Yeah, good.
Which? Who?
Thomas.
No, probably not.
I'll come up there.
Yeah. Because you're wearing
my
Oh, Falls up.
in here. This thing happened to anything anyway. I'll be in the meeting room.
Thank you. She can fly.
Yeah.
She can go off.
Yeah, just, yep. 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 Yep.
Thank you.
outside today. I'll leave you out here in the cold, Mike. Thank you.
Go, 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 go